Nine firefighters are trying to figure out what caused an apartment to catch fire overnight. It happened a few hours ago near 85th Terrace near Blue Ridge Boulevard. Some people even had to be rescued. Sarah Hollenbeck is there live to explain how neighbors helped. Sarah.
Good morning. Thick smoke and firefighters banging on the doors. That's how a lot of people woke up here this morning. 12 people in all had to be rescued from their apartments, including several people who climbed down on ladders from their balconies. But we're told none of those people were hurt today, and that is the best message. But on Thanksgiving, we did hear of great stories of neighbors coming over with blankets and coats trying to help the people who were rescued from this fire. We're told only one apartment building was damaged by the flames. The others had very thick smoke. Those people we talked to said that it was so thick that their eyes were burning, and it was just incredible to see the amount of smoke that was overpowering the apartment building. Donald Brown says he'll never forget this Thanksgiving.
Yeah, no. I can't. I'm not thinking about turkey right now, though. I'm thinking about securing my building.
Now, the big thing is trying to figure out what caused this fire. Of course, a lot of people would jump to the conclusion that perhaps this person was cooking a turkey or something for Thanksgiving. But firefighters say they're not quite sure where this fire started, and that's something that they're still looking into. We are live in Kansas City. I'm Sarah Hollenbeck, 41 Action News.